Aegis protect me.
Family. Death is your only family. Death and I. Best get accustomed to the both of us.
No, not on your life.
Hey, you're not alone. You're not alone down there, okay? Here, let me show you.
Artemis, guide my hand. As well.
You come to my domain bearing an all-seeing artifact that sprang from me after the dawn of time. It is considered a defensive instrument, I do believe. Though I suspect you have discovered, or soon shall discover, it is nothing of the sort.
Should be working soon enough. Crushed. My weapon's hidden talents. Show yourselves.
I do not think so, boy. Useless.
She is, Father.
So Artemis, my lonely half-sister, got you first. She nearly helps you hunt, whilst I shall help you kill. Observe.
Mad.
How nice of you.
Against me thus. Blood needs be shed, and yours is going to suffice.
Ares, forgive me.
Death is dealt. I simply cannot remain discontented for too long.
Charon's shot. Got to say, you are a sight for sore eyes there, Charon. Brilliant. Don't spend it all in one place, mate. Hey there, Meg.
Listen to me, Zagreus. Your mother is long gone. You're never getting out of here, and even if you did, what hope could you possibly have in finding her up in the world out there?
I've hope enough. Not that it's any of your business anymore.
Your family is here, and so is your responsibility.
That time, Meg.
Oh, I didn't see you coming.
Don't worry, it won't be long. To go but up. The Bone Hydra awaits. All right. Where in the...
Within the underworld's quietest, most solitary, darkest abyss lies hidden evidence of the beginning of all things, of chaos.
I'd best take all the evidence I find. Master Chaos, everyone makes offerings to my relatives upon Olympus. I wish to make an offering to you. Thank you for everything.
How cruel of you to make attempts to tempt me with material things. You then, please in turn allow me this attempt at reciprocity.
Master Chaos, thank you. In the name of Hades.
I had suspected you would choose the same.
Thank you. better. Moving right along. Why, it's the barge of death.
Underworld god surviving. Zag, you're holding up a what?
Cheers to that. Boon from Master Chaos has evolved. What? Singing? Here?
Come on in.
Okay.
No further debts to be paid.
Could dash clear through that wall, I think.
Hey, you must be the Hades kid. How's it going then, your royal majesty? Nice to meet you. I'm Eurydice. What brings a big, important guy like you up to a place like this?
Hi there. No need for formalities, I'm Zagreus. Just heading out on some official business, past the menacing Bone Hydra. Don't mean to be rude, though I'm in a bit of a rush.
Well, don't you have your hands full, hon. I'll let you go. But there's one rule in my place, which is, nobody leaves here empty-handed. You got that? Enjoy.
Feeling better already. See you again.
Take care, yeah.
I could use this. Shall have your head. Yet. Stupid Hydra. Let's just have a listen.
Bone Hydra got you again, huh? Real sorry about that. Though you know what? I want you to get back out there, you know, all through Tartarus and Asphodel again, and knock some sense into it for me, okay? Okay.
Okay.
Hail. Your extended family, the Olympians. They wish to help you from this place, don't they? I just hope that their intentions are as pure as they appear. They don't get on well with your father.
Neither do I, last time I checked.
I'm pleased to hear you say that. I've known too many far too proud to accept help, even when it was sorely needed.
Oh, hello, Zagreus. I was just wondering if you had ever heard of any other court musicians who had lost the will to sing? Your father's asked me to explain myself, and honestly, it has been rather difficult.
If it's any consolation, mate, I'm certain every single undead court musician serving in the throne room of the God of the Dead has been through everything you're going through. Let's go with this assignment, contractor. My father surely would approve.
I shall review this work once the time permits.
Since father's not paying us any heed, what say we go with this assignment, contractor?
Keep it down. know that Nyx has been abetting you. You wish to take advantage of her pity? I care not. Her powers have their limits anyway.
How can you... Nyx is the knight itself and can do as she pleases, isn't that correct, Father? You think I asked to get involved in all this business?
You, boy, have already dragged this entire household, not to mention my fool relatives, into this mess which you've created, which you dare call business.
Pleasure doing business, then. Cerberus must be asleep somewhere.
We each have our commitments to this house, Megara. There is no shame in yours. And whilst your sisters are away, you bear their burden of responsibility as well.
I understand. It's just, am I supposed to keep pretending nothing's changed? This house is cracking at the seams, and no one's going to admit it?
The house shall stand eternally, although in what condition, it is ours to decide. Our obligation is to keep the house in order.
I know. You're right, of course you're right. I'll do my best. I'll do my best for both our sakes, Nyx.
What was that about? What's on the old exchange? That's too good a deal to pass up. I'll take it. It's only of a Thanatos or Meg up there. Power.
Hey, pal, watch where you throw those bloodstone things of yours. You drop them, you go pick them up, you understand? But if somebody gives you grief, you got my permission to chuck one right in his eye.
I'll just aim generally for the midsection, since the eyes are a lot harder to hit in my experience.